So as far as 2015 goes, this might be the last new series that I have for the, I guess, the remainder of the year. But I'm going to do one video, see how it does. And if, I don't know, if this video breaks like 50,000 likes, I'll probably do a full series. But for now, I wanted to show you the start of the campaign mode and just kind of run around blowing stuff up. So I love you guys. Thank you so much for all your support. Just the year has been crazy. We hit 5 million subscribers. It's insane. I'm actually curious at what point during the past five and a half to 6 years that I've been doing this that you found my channel. Just leave a comment below. I'm also going to give away 2 copies of this game. Any system preference that it's actually available for. And about a week after this video is up, I'll announce the winners over on Twitter. So with that being said, let's get it, guys.
Continues in the Mediterranean tourist destination of Medici. The annual festivities are held in honor of Medici's de facto head of state, General Sebastiano Di Ravello.
Is pure insanity!
I'm a fire star. Twisted fire star.
There. Oh, explosion averted.
Di Ravello's iron grip holds firm amidst numerous reports of human rights violations. Some dissenters are allegedly sentenced to forced labor, mining the mysterious material Bavarium, while others seemingly just disappear.
No one should wield the power of Bavarium.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
I'm a fire starter. You're a fire starter.
Burn it!
To a press conference with General Di Ravello himself.
Cannot sit idly by as these terrorists.
What a load of horse apples. You believe this guy, Rico?
ETA to LZ, 4 minutes.
Morning, sunshine. Wake up, Rico. Showtime.
Gentlemen. Where's the good stuff?
Oh, damned if I know. Hell, there may not be any good stuff.
This is for the rebels. Or is it for Di Ravello?
One or the other? It's kind of hard to keep track.
Nothing's changed since Panal.
That can't be helped. You see, Sebastiano Di Ravello is sitting on a ton of Bavarian, which makes him the agency's best goddamn friend.
This was my home, Sheldon.
Enjoy your homecoming, didn't you? And, don't forget the 45. So, you're meeting your friend, right?
Mario, we go way back.
Good, good. LZ's 2 clicks out.
This should do it. And now...
What are you planning to do, son?
Something... subtle.
Here we go! Wish me luck!
Why? You never needed it before! Hot damn!
about to be glorious. Holy shit. So far, this definitely exceeds my expectations as far as the story goes. I'm gonna shoot everything I see. Man, the graphics so far, like everything loaded in, it's like insane. I don't know. I'm playing on computer, so I don't know if like, or my PC, I don't know if this thing can handle it. We'll see though. The one thing I'm not used to yet is not being able to actually aim in with the weapon. It is something I'll have to get used to in this game. Look out! More sail! Oh shit. Like you just kind of have to like fire from the hip almost. I'm trying to get used to that. So far, this game is pretty amazing. I didn't expect it to be as good as it is. Holy shit! Oh, we finally get to skydive!
You better not be dead!
I've heard you can get a wingsuit in this game. I'm not sure if that's accurate, but that'll be amazing. Thought I was gonna break my legs right there. From what I've also been told, there's no running. It's this grapple hook thing. Gonna have to get used to that as well. I wanted to say thank you, just if this is the only video I do or if it's a full series.
Just
everything this year, you guys mean a lot to me, so. See what we can do right here. I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready to get to, the highest point in the game and jump off.
Yeah! I bet you militia were not expecting Rico fucking Rocco.
Rico! It's been so long! Years! You came just in the nick of time! Di Ravello's militia would have killed me for sure!
Nice work, Mario. You learned a thing or two since I left.
Yeah, you're not too bad yourself, huh? Ah. You still don't cover yourself. You must always cover yourself. This is pure insanity! I saw you coming in on the plane, and you were like... It was incredible! I'm glad you're back.
It's good to see you too, Mario.
But the rebels, they're in trouble. We've got to go.
Hey, Mario. I'll drive.
So two things I fear: Ferris wheels and driving in video games.
Mario,
here we go, guys.
Step on it, Rico!
You're a rebel now.
You know how it is. One thing leads to another, and then bang! Mario Frigo is holding a shotgun fighting Ravello.
Oh shit, I'm about to... Did you see that? I want to tell you right now, I did get a chance to play this game a few months ago when I was in London, and...
A checkpoint! Don't stop, Rico!
Oh shit! But I didn't get to do the story or anything, so I just got to do like free roam, so all this is kind of brand new. So I'm actually, I didn't know this actually had a story mode.
The towns, converting the police stations into fortresses. I had to start fighting. You see, Rico, Medici has changed a lot.
Game plays really well so far. Oh my goodness, are you kidding? Let's go. I like the wanted level right there, reminds me of GTA a little bit. I've heard you can pretty much just destroy everything in these games. I've always wanted to play a Just Cause game.
I wish we could use that tank, but it's not going anywhere.
Oh, let me get over here.
The cannon still works.
Straight murder fest in this bitch. Look at those gas prices, though. Jesus. This is one of those just shoot 'em up type games. I'm already loving it. Get to this over here. I don't know if I'm supposed to get in this, obviously, but... Oh, this is so sick. I'm just gonna kill everyone I see. I don't know if all these vehicles can actually explode or not. Oh, did you see their bodies? Watch him. Look at that shit. Uh-oh. How did he survive anything? I can't get near him. That was your first mistake going over there. Just glad friendly fire is not on. That should be everybody, right?
I found Dima. She's pinned down at the farm.
Doom impending. The farm is compromised. Expect to be overrun soon. Requesting assistance.
Rico, can you go? You have to protect her. I'll meet you up there.
No problem, Mario.
You can take this chopper, Fratre.
Not sure what this countdown's going. Oh, if I can jump out of the helicopter, I'll do it. I've always wanted to do it in these games. I think I played a little bit of Just Cause 2 on my channel, but it was a while back, like years ago.
Citizens of Medici. I'm, apparently, the new voice of the General's News Network. Your only legal source of current events. Another successful Di Ravello week is in the books. Some minor reports of anti-government action, but we have troops en route to utterly destroy the last pocket of resistance as we speak. Viva Medici!
I just wanted to just, like, look around. Can I just jump out? Do I still have a parachute? Oh, I think I need the helicopter. I'm just gonna descend, just, you know, a little bit. Almost just want to bail on this thing. I'm pretty sure you can, but I don't want to, like, risk messing up the story or whatever. Warning, the rebels will die. Alright. I'm gonna land, like, out here where it's a little safer. Oh, look at the, holy shit! What was that business? As you were landing, did you see the whatever these are? I guess the big-ass flowers just start getting pushed down. That was so weird. I'm not sure if this is one of those games where, like, the health regenerates over time or what. Oh shit, here we go, guys. Oh shit. This is pretty much amazing. Oh, I didn't know you could do that. Did that kill him? Well, that did.
Get up on the tower and man the gun.
This is so sick. I'm sorry, this is amazing. You can detach the gun, but why would you want to do that? I'm guessing that car way out there is coming, otherwise somebody's Sunday drive is just getting turned. Look at that shit! I want to see what all you can actually destroy in this game. This is so sick so far. I'm loving it. Guessing that's the enemy helicopter. That just straight wrecked it.
We did it! You know? I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we make a good team, eh?
frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow, I look amazing.
Ah, there you are.
Dima. Dima, Ali Umar al Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, this rubber mud is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. Or practicable. I must investigate which is which.
Dima. It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Mission completed. Welcome home. Nice.
Your grappler's still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
Let's actually, you know what? I really want to get a helicopter or something that I can use. Because I want to get to the highest point in the game and then jump off and see, like, what exactly you can do with it.
This is a dangerous undertaking. Rebellion in Medici. Follow me. For something entirely not clone-related. Come. It's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Si.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work, but you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious. In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands. Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Forgiveness begins with action, Dima.
Yes. But I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment.
Launch the grapple. While reeling in, open your parachute.
Oh, that's so sick.
Good. Now, try it. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Let me see how high I can get up with this. So you can keep pulling yourself along. I did get a little bit of experience with this, but I didn't remember too much of it. So you can just kind of keep it going.
While parachuting, reel in to pull yourself through air. Like flying.
It's gonna take some getting used to. I'm actually curious what you guys think is gonna get Game of the Year this year. I've played a lot of games, especially the past few weeks.
Rico, stop! Don't! There. Ah, explosion averted.
Explosion?
Ah, safety first.
Are you alright?
Yes, move. Alright. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no. An acrophobic agent. Preposterous. Oh. These are rebels.
Salute.
Salute. Salute.
What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
There is less chance for a violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachinothra. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes, it will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough, but this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart without bullets.
Initiate tether. All right. Interesting. That is just, that's crazy. I've heard you can do just about anything with these. Let me try this again. Let me get away from this. This thing is about to pop. Hang on. Oh shit, hang on guys. Let's see if this works. And wait for it. Wait for it. Only two of them got destroyed. Are you kidding? That was pretty amazing though. I love the way they got this set up. So you can kind of tether just about anything in this game. Oh wait, hang on.
Hello?
Did I get two in one? No, I didn't. Oh, what? This is supposed to get near. Man, we're gonna have so much fun with this. This, I mean, I don't really know what to compare this game to other than just other Just Cause games, you know? Oh, you can pull the whole thing down. I didn't even use the explosive barrel right there until the end. All chaos objects in here. Okay, what else are we missing? We got, oh, the big thing. Holy shit, I didn't even see that. How did I miss this? There it goes. Oh, it's rolling. Oh shit! 1/3 settlements liberated. Oh, okay, so it's like little side missions.
Track now functional. Also, I request additional assistance. Please, note new coordinates.
I just had to say, oh no! We're going out of the area. I don't think I can get back up there. Actually, maybe I can. Let's see. Yeah, we got here back. Okay, I was like worried for a minute.
This is shoddy work. The firewall is positively porous. Is this communication network created by baboons? Impractical. Never mind.
You could have just yelled.
There is an attack imminent. Government forces are approaching.
It's a retaliatory strike for last night.
The rebels are in peril. They'll be overrun, crushed by opposing ground units. It's tragic, yet exciting. Not exciting. Not as an attack exciting. I misspoke. This is an exciting chance to test my newest invention.
What's that?
Also to avert disaster. Put out your hands. Like so.
What are you doing, woman? Huh? Ow!
Done. You now have wingsuit. Handy for gliding. Huh. It's best if you start near precipice. Wingsuit to bridge. I hope this works. For both our sakes, Rico. We have got to make things right.
What an amazing way to have the start of this little, if this is a series, jump off the cliff, deploy a wingsuit. Holy shit.
Hey, Dima. This wingsuit isn't bad.
Okay, I'm pleased you're satisfied. Now hurry to the bridge.
I don't want to open my parachute yet. I'm actually curious how this goes. Let's see. I think if you get close to the ground... Hang on, so if you drop that... Oh, shit! I was gonna try. I had like a theory there. I didn't know if it'd actually work. Oh, that's so sick. You know what's funny is I wanted to show you all this stuff in the first video, and I got a chance to do it regardless, so. So you can kind of, I guess you kind of go back and forth between the three things. You're always using that rill. That is so nice, like how they got that. I just, like, you can just, like, literally, like, fly around this entire area, and it never gets old. It looks like it's just... Look at that.
not have mentioned. I've given you experimental device, GE-64. Bavarian base planted explosive.
We'll start with the bridge then. I'm heading to a vantage point now.
Di Ravello's forces moving quickly. Please, make haste.
You can almost have, like, infinite... I guess infinite incline and decline if you want to, because you can always go back and forth between the two. I love how they got that set up, though. That's a nice touch. I'm no longer, like, weirded out by not being able to run and aim.
Ready for the convoy.
We're only, like, the third mission. I don't know how long this campaign is, but... we're just essentially watching them as soon as they get across...
Di Ravello's military won't know what hit them.
Got him! Nice!
Hey, I recommend you make a deadly cool comic quip or... Wait, I am tracking incoming helicopters. Two surface-to-air missile batteries are nearby. Marking their locations, recommend reprogramming.
Oh shit!
Now, access the SAM's command panel.
Come on, hack, hack, hack. I'm getting shot at right now.
The battery's under our control. Move to the other side. Hurry!
Oh no! I thought I was gonna get killed. It's gonna take some getting used to. So far, I, like, love this game, though. Like, they did a really good job with just... having everything set up to where it's different from most games as far as, like, the way you travel and stuff. I love this, though. I need to get down quick. Oh shit. Come on, get down, get down, get down. Not the only guy there. There's just one guy defending all this equipment. I love it.
That should do it. I've made myself some new friends.
These guys don't stand a chance. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. There we go. I was getting nervous for a minute.
Good work, Fima.
And thank you for being test subject. Okay, bye-bye.
Come in. Rico, hello. It's me, Mario. Mario Frico. You remember my grandmother's place? She's cooking tonight. You must come over. Over.
How did you get a comm link, Mario?
What? We all got them. Hey, Rico, you're supposed to say over. Over.
We? Over.
Oh, I didn't make it.
Don't worry about the no comm links. Grandmother is already cooking. Don't be late. Over.
Alright, with that being said, though, I think that makes for a pretty good first video if I do more, but for now, I love you guys. Thank you so much for all your support. Again, I'm giving away a few copies of this. Just leave a system preference in the comments, and also, if this video...
Dinner's getting cold. Grandmaster is going crazy. You must come.
If this video probably breaks, I don't know, like 40 or 50,000 likes, I'll consider doing a full series. The campaign can't be too long, but... I don't know. I'm just amazed how well this game plays. So, I love you guys and stay classy.